Welcome back to Rome. We're going to talk some Sarcastaball. I can't wait. I can't wait to talk Sarcastaball because it's really compelling. Joining me now is the coach of the Denver Broncos and the inventor of Sarcastaball, Randy Marsh. Thanks for calling in, Randy. Really happy to have you on the show.
Yeah, it's awesome to be on your show.
Randy, first off, thanks for taking a sport that we all love and turning it into a sarcastic nightmare. Way to go. Thanks, Jim, because it's totally what I intended. You know, when I came up with the idea, I was sure it was going to end up like this. Well, it certainly makes for an exciting game. How about last night's nail-biter that ended 0-0? That's a game I want to watch twice. That's a game I want to watch four times. Check that. I'll watch that game five times.
Good luck on Sunday. I'm sure that'll be another game that I could watch 12 times. Check that. 13 times.
Thanks, Jim.